stops. They're starting to execute a little better offensively here. That drought they went through was a killer. Because when you're playing against Oklahoma City, you can't have scoring droughts against them. They're just too good. If you've got a chance to take a lead and build a lead, you better do it. And if you don't, it is one of the reasons why they're an elite team.